Columbus now started to regulate shared scooter and bike services throughout the city. The two-wheeled rides cannot be parked on the street or block sidewalks. It's the first regulations for the scooters and bikes that seemingly appeared overnight on the city streets this summer. For a complete list of regulations and how they will impact you, just go to our website, NBC4i.com.